an expectant Anfield for this one, and with good reason, as Liverpool prepare to take on Chelsea. Who is going to prevail? It's coming up on EA TV. Well, I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Going well. Diaz. And crossed in there. And they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Jackson on the ball. He's in here. And no problems at all for the keeper. Well, a great strength of Liverpool is their defence. Rock solid. In fact, number one in the league, Stuart.
Well, they've been so solid at the back. Well, it's in front of their own.
That's still an opportunity. And in the end, no damage done. Reece James. Advantageous situation here for Chelsea developing. James. Oh, good strike. A Chelsea corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. Could still be dangerous. And a wild, wild attempt from distance. Not one for the highlight reel, Stuart.
Well, that's a waste. He had much better options there.
Ibrahima Konate. Alexander Arnold. Curtis Jones. And they need to get tighter here. Takes aim! Already close to the goal. And it will be a goal kick. And Chelsea winning the ball again. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Ibrahima Konate. Alexis McAllister. Szoboszlai. Good work from Chelsea to win back possession. Jones. Here's Robertson. Will he play it in? Across on the keeper. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, here's the replay, and this is what you're always told as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hope your teammate is ready for any rebound. He does exactly that, and they get their reward. What a good goal that was.
Chelsea go again. What effect will that goal have on Chelsea? We're going to find out. Decent looking pass. Now he must. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
Luis Diaz. Liverpool in a position of menace. But the danger averted for now. Defending really well. Sterling. Caicedo. Enzo Fernandez. Might work out. Oh, good work by the keeper. So there goes the halftime whistle and sub. And the referee gets the second half going. Liverpool with the lead. Will they be able to hold on to it? Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Thiago Silva. Might really be able to trouble them here. A chance to whip it in. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Disadvantage Liverpool here. Darwin Nunez. Nicely timed tackle. Liverpool have given it away. Alexis McAllister. Now with Konate. Jones.
Happy birthday to Sasha Walker celebrating today from Grandad Stan and Gran.
Caicedo. Passing it around as the search goes on for an equaliser. But then the one that goes astray. Could be a chance to break here. Alexis McAllister. Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. Who can he pick out? And thwarted there following the cross. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And over it comes. Well, no end product. Rather than a free kick, it's advantage Chelsea. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. Moises Caicedo. Gallagher. This could be troublesome. And a fine stop. And they're making a change. And over comes the corner. And dealt with it nicely. He fancies it. And foiled by Van Dijk. Well, made it look routine, but read it well. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. Luis Diaz. McAllister. Released it nicely. Oh, good looking run. Not really the ideal clearance. It's got to be! My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Able to deal with the threat. Konate. Salah. The cross is on. Well, I take my hat off to him because that was superb defending. This could be it. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Well, they fancy a short one. A delivery from Salah here. And a goal! They lead by two now! And that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Referee has decided to, and he's through here, and in it goes. They're getting closer. They're not finished yet.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Luis Diaz. And the referee signals that this game is officially over. And disappointment for Chelsea, you've got to say. Nothing for them for this game.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result. It was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances, could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.